Miari, kena usakasakabo, ona y buenos días, hello and good day. It's Elba again, aka Phoenix Taino, playing some more Wakfu. Alright, so now we want to fight these. No? You're not gonna let me? What I say? What's going on? I did something. Speak with rule in front of the court. Okay, that can be after I do this dungeon because it's the last one out of this without me having gotten the special item from the boss, which means I'm these battles. Wait, yes, I can. Nice, I got a decent range. Or I'm getting decent range. Don't know that I always had it. Do any healing a friend type stuff. We do that because we can hit three things at a time. Yep. We like that. We like that a lot. Angry eyes at me, the blue larva. Sucks to be that guy. Let's get blue larva. Do that. Oops, we're just in time. All right, everybody, kick his ass. He's done. Okay. Now we're talking. You've got the most health, and you do the most of healing. What is that status? Aphex to clean, elemental shell, stasis characters. Put that on. How do you know? I'm looking at it. Knowing good and well that I don't know these. Yeah, I was right. Poison. That's not. I could have sworn. No, it's that one. But we might be able to hit some of these. So we're gonna do that. And then wait. Ta-da! Seven. Here we go. Should be into. Oh, look, Forex. That's one of the guys that helped Michi and I the other day. To be nice. One of the members of our new guild. Slide. Let's do a poison over turns. We might be able to do that. Was fire that we don't have, so basically dead, and now I'm going to be able to attack one of these two guys. Probably. Well, they're not really doing very much damage to me. Is why we wanted to be boom. Alright, you're gonna go first. See? Oh, help! No, there's a giant. There's a. He's huge. Okay, compared to the other ones. The Shin Larva. Can you just drop? Can you just please drop your egg? The first time? That would be really nice. I really can't do anything else. Darn it. Why are you not? Okay, the game's lagging a little bit on me. I don't love that. So he's got. Wait. Weakest to earth, which is good, because we got plenty of earth. Everybody like didn't have enough time to move him. Sure. The blue guy was the healer, right? Am I? I could be wrong. This is why. Yeah, I don't know what that was about, but I did not like it. You ran out of time. That's what happened. Can you get closer? Is that what needs to happen? Yeah. That's all I can do. Like, run back, run away! Run forward, attack. What is this? What are you doing? You can... Can I move you? Don't understand. Since when can I move this character? I don't know what just happened. Clearly, I could have done something, but I don't know what. Okay, Shimabo, you don't need to do that. You don't like that. Why are all these larva babies? Excuse me. You don't like this. We don't like this. So we're definitely gonna do that. Okay, good. You too. Your bitches get out of my way. Thank you. See, it gives me, what am I supposed to do with you? I can't click anywhere. I can't do nothing. I don't know. close it to you. Like, can I? I don't understand. Help! I don't know what opportunity I'm wasting right now, but it's gonna have to be okay. Oh, don't start running away now. What happened to the humans? I just realized there's a bunch of babies on the ground. That's okay. Those little guys aren't going to do shit. I should be able to summon a new summoner doll. Larva, though, so I should be good at this point. We're just gonna keep attacking. We've got two offensive dolls. That's all you want. Force tokens, the skin, and kill the Shin Larva. We have done it! We have done it! So now I just need to leave here and wish my husband closed the door when he wants the bathroom. Because I don't know if y'all could hear it, but all I heard were farts. Just. Oh, we made it to level 49. And we need to go mastery get at least 1 point in there. It's the only one that'll have a point. Might as well. Maybe. Okay. So we can't really do much else other than these. Don't get thrown off the direct route. I don't know what that's. Oh, that's the. Oh, okay. That's the puffer mage. Puffer mage? Puffer? Whatever it's called. Puffer mage, I think. School. Speak with me in front of the court. That I know I can do. So. That's what I was talking about. Wait a second, where am I going? Cool. You two invited me for another group. Except, yay! I'm gonna get to play with Nietzsche. As I say. Where is the chip? Does it tell me where she's at? Go talk to Rune real quick. Where are you? Where are you at? Okay, just told me to where I'm at. Go back. We gotta talk to Rune. Well, how'd it go? Not bad being a bounty hunter. Here, take your reward. What? That many kamas for me? Ooh, how many am I getting? Like, if you ever want to do it another time, you know where to find me. Of course. Nice. So we finished that quest. All I had to do was talk to the guy. Alright, let me turn my game log off.
A little later.
Oh, there she is. Oh, she got her turkey. Look at her. Look at her outfit. Look how cool she looks. Girl, what you been doing? This is how you know she's been playing the game for a good minute. Let's see here. Yep, we gotta get you one. Her outfit looks awesome. She looks awesome. It's giving very, like, Artemis, goddess of the arrow. Like, her Sagittarius is on full display right now. Thank you. It was free from that link. Oh, I clicked on that leaf. Wait a second. Wait a minute. Excuse me. Does that mean Incarnum costume? I don't see it. I clicked on the leaf too.
More moments later.
Oh, wait, I'm pretty sure she did. Okay, so shock. Up at the top. Costumes. Okay. I click to open the detail window. Okay. I had all these presents. Well, doesn't look like anything else. Now when I go to my inventory, oh look, 5-year costume, 10 years costume, celestial costume. Yeah. I'm gonna activate those. Yeah. I'm gonna activate all of these. Oh, that's cute. Oh, that's also cute. Oh shit. Yeah, we're gonna go. Wait, that's not the costume I wanted to keep. I wanted to have the one that had me looking like a fucking deity. That one's cute too. I think I like that one better, honestly. I'm not gonna lie. That one's cool though. I don't know what I want more. Oh, snap. I'm not changing anything, apparently. Oh, hold on. I'm missing combo in the chat. It's a gift box. You should have a gift box. Okay, now let's go to the guild chat. To the guild folks. I'm actually gonna go ahead and turn my camera off just because most of the chat is going to be most of the conversation is going to be in the chat anyway, and sorry, I'm reading the chat. I want to keep this outfit. Where did Nietzsche go? That's what. She's not even here, Nemo. She's probably like, this woman is so distracted with her costume. Bullshit. Alright, so let's go here. Let's go here. Right. We're going to keep it selected. Mm-hmm. And then close the bag. Oh, cute. Alright. I do like that one more than the one before it. And then, what does that one look like? Okay. It's giving Xena Warrior Princess. That's what it's giving, and that's why I like it. Mm-hmm. So eventually, I'm going to find Michi, who is... Let's see. Will it show her? That's where I'm at. If I zoom out, will it show her on here? No. If I go in my contact book, will it show where she is, maybe? Level 50. Oh, she made it 50 already, you vocal. I am just barely 49. So don't get thrown. That's the hopper mage thing. Oh, there she is. Follow. Did you see all the items? We are twinning. No, I didn't see all the items. Yes, I did. I think she means the items in the gift bag. Okay. I'm glad to have something cute and floral back in my hair. Yes. Okay. Can we hold people that are talking in the guilds? Alright, yeah, I'm gonna turn my camera off, drink my drinky drink, and munch on my munchy munch, and then I will be back. And then I will be back. They didn't give us furniture. And an altar. Wait a second. Yeah, there was. How come it? Oh, wait a second. Wait a second. How come? Is it times, maybe, where it only lets you... Witchy people. Let's come back. All right, turning off my camera for real this time. For real this time.
20 minutes later.
You're good. Yes, yes. So we click. The lower pastures. Ta-da! I clicked it. Am I still auto-following you? No, I'm not. Wait, no, don't move. Sorry. The thing is, that is an interesting-looking gobble-looking thing there. Okay, so as long as the enemy nation people don't see us farming on their territory. Okay. Gotcha. So, because I was thinking about making my alternate characters from different, and at least having one that's a member of an enemy nation, so I could, like, switch characters in the Haven bag and just kind of, like... That that way whenever I need to harvest stuff from another nation, I can switch characters, do that, put it in my Haven bag, switch back, and so on and so forth, you know? So I don't want to get attacked when I'm just trying to figure out what's, you know, up from down in this game, you know what I mean? Mm-hmm. Oh, that sucks. Yeah, I remember that with the pig guy that was teeth that you could learn to cook from. He was talking about, you know, I get my meat from such and such nation, and I'm like, that's an enemy nation, though. Oh yeah, it looks like what my character has in her hair right now, but on the sword. It's a protect, yeah. Okay, yeah, because I remember the trees in Sofakia are currently protected. Yeah, let's do it. And off the side, since we got the front. Oh yeah. Blow your icy breath at me. That just happened. I actually started watching the cartoon from the beginning, and it's interesting how the game kind of goes along with some of the stuff that it introduces you to in the beginning of the show. The game also introduces you to pretty much the beginning of the show. I thought that was cute. Like, oh, okay, we can just do all the things together. I mean, the show is pretty cute. I like the way, I just like the world in general. So I'm not mad at the different content. Oh, did we even have guests? But it's cute. I like that it kind of talks about some things that are pretty spiritual, actually, but in a naturalistic, homeopathic kind of way. But like the wakfu and the stasis and balance and there needing to be that acknowledgement of the ways in which you can negatively or positively impact. Da 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 da, you know. I saw that video. I saw that video. Whenever I was selecting the gifts, it only let me like click on maybe 5 at a time, and then the rest of them would be like grayed out. So I guess I need to download so many at a time so the game doesn't crash. It'd be acting up in different ways for people, it seems. Like every now and then there's a lag for me where I'll be like, okay, I clicked on the doll, move, why hasn't it moved yet? No, you're good. She's fine. Oh shit. Yeah. So when I go to sell it, I need to be level 7 too. I am not. Oh, that's so cute. Fighter hated that. That's the one I kept seeing everybody else, and I was like, I don't know how to get that back. If and when I can't get that back. I know they were wanting to get us to 50. You're already at 50, and after doing some battling with you, I'm sure I'll get there quick-ish. Oh, nice. So, I'm just gonna auto-follow you.
Yes.
Oh no, you're good. You're good, you're good, you're good. Oh, I haven't. See, I be forgetting to pay attention to the chat. Let's put it that way. Sometimes I'm just like, I don't know what is going on over there. I'm so sorry. Because I catch something, but then I go to scroll and I die. So it's like, you know what? Fuck it. It'll be fine. It'll be fine. But there's. I know Forex was on earlier when I first got on. I was like, oh, I recognize that. And Kitsuaki. Forever. Thank you. Yeah, yep, I just grabbed my last one because I only needed, yeah, it says 5 out of 5, so I'm good. Oh. Yes, I got my 5. And I have you set to auto follow, so wherever you want to go. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Okay. That's good to know. Started off so serious. Well. That, but it's like, okay, you just got done telling me you're not a teacher, so let me fuck this horse, you know what I mean? Like, I got this, like, I'm gonna figure it out, it's gonna be fine. It's water and earth that they say this fucker is weak to, right? We're gonna stay. Yeah, I have one more, but yeah. Oh wait, no, because I don't want it to end up in your life, sorry. I was thinking of going back to Sofia and like figuring out what all the different materials are used for, as far as like, oh, it'll make this meal and this meal will heal you, whatever, whatever. Because every game has potions and stuff that will give you more health or more action points or whatever, and I want to be able to make them, sell them. Learn how to use them. Mm-hmm. Gotcha. Okay, because I remember in the beginning of the game, it has you make these revitalization vials or some shit. And I'm like, okay, but how do I use this? And, like, underneath, when you click on the item and it gives you the description, it says, like, cannot be used in battle. And it's like, well, then what the fuck is the point of it? if you can't use it in battle. What is this? Wild talisman, level 51. So I need... Yeah, I have some seeds. I can go over there. I'm pretty sure. I'd be trying to put stuff in inventory. Sometimes I'd be forgetting. I'm not even gonna lie. I am not even gonna front. I am not even going. None of those things. Girl, be forgetting. Come. Yeah. See, I'm ready. Sorry, I was playing around. I just noticed I had a new emoji, but some of the shortcuts on my thing were from things I don't even have in my inventory right now. So, great minds. Mm-hmm. Oh, like the Tofurbies? I noticed one teleport. I was like, no, the fuck you didn't. I wasn't ready for that. Trying to move, trying to corner him, but also not put like too much shit in that's in your way. I be hitting my dog all the time. Yeah. The Pokemob achievement. It's awesome. What is this? Tracks? Examine. Wait a second. The normal gobble has left tracks, but he's not the one I'm looking for. I'm looking for a specific gobble. Oh, yeah. One of the Life of a Hunter one. I don't know if you've completed this one or not, but I have to get one royal wool, one royal tofu feather, and one shin larva. So I'm assuming I just have to go through those dungeons over and over and over again until I get that as a drop. Okay. Okay. Just, I mean, I did the kill the royal version of each one of those, but now it's a matter of the drop, which I haven't gotten yet, but yeah. Okay. That's one thing I did notice that whenever I because you get that one mission from Boss Owl that's like 150 of like 20 different items. You're just like, okay. Some of them I did go and check the market to see if I could buy them. And I did, because I was like, fuck that. If I don't gotta harvest all this stuff, I'm not gonna. I don't have that much comments though. 9,653. I don't know if that's a lot or not. 49. Yeah, I'm about halfway through though. So I think if we did maybe like two or three more, I should level up to 50. Excuse me. Okay. I want to say that by myself soloing, I was able to get to like if something was 150, right? If it was a level 120, 130, 140, 50, all the animals combined, then I could handle that by myself. If that helps. I might have overestimated it a little bit, but yeah, somewhere in the 130 range, plus or minus 20. Sabita and his higher level. So I have Oh, good. Because your girl is struggling. Your girl is struggling. That was something that I was struggling with. There are just some things like, can I move each doll where I want it to? Do I have to do it in order for tap for each doll? Does the order just apply to all dolls, no matter what you do? You know, like I just. Questions. And then I want to say seemed old and like it hadn't nobody had recently messaged in that particular section. Great class, don't get me wrong. I loved them for years. I just got tired of not being able to really help out because unless I was strictly focused on support or healing, it wouldn't matter. But isn't there already healer classes other than this healer? So yes. Oh, really? Yeah, that's the one thing that I'm noticing with the Sakita is that it's a lot of distance and elemental. It seems like I may have wasted my time putting any characteristics in anything like melee or critical hits. I don't know if critical hits only apply to attacks or if it applies to spells as well. Because I've been upgrading that to get more critical hits with my spell. That's mostly what she does. Is now as I'm leveling up, I'm starting to notice certain spells have further range. So I don't know. We'll see. But like these dolls, man. These dolls. I'm gonna stick here, and then if I just decide to give up on Sedita completely, I have the other accounts that I've still that I can still play as. Worst comes to worst, it'll. That's what I'm hoping for. I already did the one respec. How often is it like you can do one respec every 30 days or something like that? You talk to Boss Owl or. Yeah, it was at 30, and then I was under the impression that I'd be able to respec for 2 days and just change it how and like just keep hitting reset, but it was just like, no, you can only respec once and you have 2 days to do it. So that was failure to fully understand. That's what I'm noticing is that like you could literally spend, which is what I've been doing because it seems to be the quickest way to level up is to fight, right? Just all day fighting. Or you could log on one day and be like, you know what? All I'm going to do today is farm. I'm going to collect seeds. I'm going to replant them. I'm going to, you know, take whatever amount of gobble skins to this merchant and blah-de-blah. Go to the marketplace. Sell these items.